We have an important update for some parents and students in the area. Schools will remain closed tomorrow throughout the Orangeburg County School District. The county says it's experiencing more than 130 road closures. District officials say due to those conditions, they will remain closed. They say the safety of students and staff is their highest priority.